He would introduce me to his editor at Harvard University Press. And I did write a book about deaf culture with Tom Humphreys. Harvard published it and listed it as the paperback bestseller for a number of years. So his ideas are pretty mainstream now. So finally now, 30 years later, I'm writing about how language is about the body. Body is not simply a vessel for language, but it's itself the basis for making meaning. Might is always pushing. You remember this part. He who controls the past controls the future. He who controls the present controls the past. Cajoling, pleading, and most of the time he's deceived. And that we're here today is testament to that. Thank you, Mike.